expedition. A national environmental group wants the UNM Board of Regents to stop investing in fossil fuels. 350.org wants UNM to stop any new investments in the top 200 fossil fuel companies and divest all existing holdings within 5 years. The group claims the fossil fuel sector represents about 10% of the university's stock.
The Board of Regents delegates to the University Foundation management of our investments, and so we really appreciate this information, and we'll be in conversation with them about this new information.
This is part of a national effort to get colleges across the country to get fossil fuels out of their investment portfolios. 9 colleges have already done it, including the Santa Fe Art Institute.